Seems someone wants me hospitalized. Looks like I have to get down.
Joseph.
Thank God you're okay.
I don't know what I am, but it's definitely not okay. Brought me here? Jesus, what happened? My head feels like... Do You hear that?
We need to get out of here. Can you move?
Yeah, I...
Joseph!
I've still got a little fight left in me.
Let's get out of here fast.
Keep your eyes peeled. This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
Do you think we can get past it?
Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
Something electronic. Joseph. After Connolly, I thought...
I don't know what came over me. I haven't been feeling well, but...
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah. I'm fine. No need to worry.
Kidman!
Get me out of this thing!
Wait a minute. It's another trap. Look. It's much more elaborate.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming. Let's hurry it up!
Is that it?
I think there's still something nearby. More of them on the move.
Don't be a hero. Back off.
Thank you.
That was close.
You'd better come have a look at this. I can't get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
Where do these cables go? I'll go. Tell me what to do.
There's another control panel around here. Look at the control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Set the upper dial to 22 and the lower dial to 5.
Hang on! I'm coming! Where'd they go? Kidman, you there?
Sebastian! Bumps, we're fine. You hadn't come along. It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
Get going.
We should go.
I'm glad you're both all right.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He.
subject's case history cites developmental delays. Indicates issues with communication, social cognition, repetitive behaviors. Signs of synesthesia reported. Genealogy suggests increased susceptibility to external stimuli. Pattern adaptiveness. Could you be what I've been searching for all these years? And under my own nose. Unbelievable. There can be no mistake. This one is compatible.